New this morning, the Knoxville Fire Department is investigating a house fire in East Knoxville. Fire crews were called to the home on North Cruz Street around 9:30 last night. We're told when firefighters arrived, they found heavy flames showing from the house. Everyone was able to get out of the home safely.